I'm gonna keep quizzing you. I'm so sorry. But does anyone have any clue what this picture means?
What does the sign say?
It says Woolworths. I doubt that you know.
I didn't know.
Exactly. Like,
yeah, they did not. The older people.
Yes. Though. Would you like to say something about the piece? Since you raised your hand.
Well, I have that one.
Yes.
So, automation. In the day, Woolworths was a little bit of a little box store, mm-hmm. in its own way, even though it was a five and dime, it was a chain. It wasn't a mom and pop store necessarily. And this is a hair implement that I associate with you know.
Afros.
Afro hair. So I guess I have to think about it some more.
No worries. So this piece is called Future Rebels. This is connected to this idea of revolution in the sense of Woolworths was the location of the very first sit-in in the 1960s during the Civil Rights Movement. Raise your hand if you know about the Civil Rights Movement. Yay, everybody. okay, so what's really important about this idea of Woolworths, the very first sit-in in revolution, is that the people who did the very first sit-in were youth. They were college students, right? And they are the ones who created, there were four black young men in North Carolina, and they're the ones who came up with this tactic of resistance in the 1960s that spread across ages and across causes. And this is, to me, a really critical thing in the sense of a lot of times people don't think that youth have power, and sometimes youth feel like they don't have power either. But if you go back in time and history, so much of the revolutions that we read about and we see were actually begun by youth. So, I am not as youthful as I used to be. So I am going to let you powerful people speak to these powerful people about doing this type of work and what is possible. Because I know that from having the conversations I've been having with them since they came on board, there's so many possibilities that have shifted in their minds in terms of how their artwork can be used, how their natural talent can be used to do things in the world. So,